All right, here we go. My life of four me's continues to be a bit of a disaster. But at least the one in the air, I've got a good prop motor combo going. Good power to weight. If anything, that was probably too much power to weight on that previous flight I had. This is my, so look. All right, here we go. The much feared Neuron version 4. I've had this one built, pretty much 70-80% built, probably 18 months ago. I've just done nothing with it, as with a lot of the foam ones I have. However, I thought I may as well use them or lose them. That's what I've got to say. I'm pretty confident about this one, but I was confident about the previous three versions of Neuron, all of which ended in bits of foam. So, let's see if I can get this. This has not been in the air at all. It's a true maiden, so anything could happen. However, I'm pretty confident about this. Famous last words. Select a model. Number two, here we go. Redo that. I'm not happy with the way it's powered up. Looks good to me. One Neuron maiden, Neuron version 4. It's got some stabilisation on it. It has got a 3D printed prop saver, and I should have taken this thing to church and had some kind of holy order put on it to make it fly. And just as I get this one out, the wind is starting to pick up, and that's great considering it's got the largest surface area. So I want to put this in the air before anyone comes along and says, what the hell's he doing with that huge lump of foam? So here we go, Neuron, version 4. I haven't got a name for it because I think I'll stop naming them before until they actually fly. I think that's a plan B. Plenty of thrust, looks good, no excuses, here we go. No lift. No lift whatsoever. As regards pulling up. Man, that was flying true as well. Please don't be broken. Oh, I don't believe it. It split the whole front. That is I split the whole front. I can repair that. Fortunately, it's got the carbon fibre rods in, so alright, see what went wrong. Just no, absolutely no throw on the elevators, and I dialed those down. What an idiot. I could maybe try and fly it again like that. It's not, it's okay. that had the ail travel adjustment right down. That's annoying. Just stay with me. I'm not really got a huge crack down it. I think it'll still fly. I didn't really have any throw on those. Increase the elevator even more. Let's go max. Alright. What do you reckon? Go again. It'll, if this crashes, it will rip the whole front off. You know what? I'm here. Let's do it. It actually flew well, but in a straight line. It just would not turn. It was like, you can see disaster looming. That's all I can say. You know what? Let's go for it again. No lift as regards the elevator. That's miles away as well. Alright, let's go for a little amble. I'll take you for a small tour of Gisborough Woods here. This is where I come mountain biking a few times. Capcook's Monument there, right on the top. This is Gisborough Moor. That's Gisborough spelled differently over on the front left. I've forgotten where I crashed now. I suspect I'm going to be picking up two halves of an aircraft here. Plenty of dry, it's a good muck prop combination. For whatever reason, I just could not get any up elevator. Initially I could when I first went, and then once it got going, combined with the aileron input, I had none left. No scope for movement. And right, I can hear it, there we go. Alright, it's got the I'd class that. In the history of neurons, I would class that as superficial damage. Let's rip that off. Alright, I can fix that. Ugh. Alright, the whole point of today was to test my motor prop combinations, and I can safely say at least I've got the motor prop sorted out. Plenty of drive, if anything, I'd say too much power, but I wouldn't like to go a smaller prop, I don't think. This one, like I say, I think because of the way I've got it mixed, I just did not have any elevator input left. Plenty of aileron. That's alright though, I can repair that. It's got a fair bit of damage, but it's held together well with the carbon rods in the back of it. Run from front to back. Prop saver, that's fine. Actual motor mount, which I thought was going to be the weak point, that's fine as well, so. Neuron lives to fight another day, albeit a little bit beaten up, but certainly repairable, that one. Some big splits in it. Some huge splits, but I've repaired it worse, so I'm happy with repairing that one. Neuron maiden, kind of.